it precedes by 17 years the invention of the phonograph by Thomas Edison. It precedes by 28 years the earliest sound that we had heard up to this point. It's ghostly, it's magic. We're listening to these sounds through a glass darkly, like an old, old photograph. And the ghost is coming out, almost reaching us, almost reaching the present day.
Get out! Woof, woof, woof!
We believe this is the patrimony, the history of all mankind.